the modern day Maharaja. The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the modern day Maharaja, Jinder Mahal.
Yeah, Jinder Mahal really believes that the praise that he receives in his home country of India should be the same kind of praise he receives all over the world.
Well, why do what you do if you can't enjoy the perks outside of it, Byron?
Corey makes a really good point.
It's the only kind I make, Cole.
Well, the problem is, Jinder Mahal hasn't done a whole lot to earn that adulation.
What are you
all over the
talking
world.
About? He's a former WWE champion.
Yeah, but he also treats everyone like they're inferior.
He talks
doesn't
like
down
you.
To the WWE
Byron,
universe.
You are inferior to Jinder Mahal.
Another true point by Corey.
Bam.
Why don't you stop kissing Corey's butt, Michael?
Absolutely incredible athlete, physical specimen. He's gotten himself in the best shape of his life and his career.
No question about it. A man who has transformed himself in every sense of the word in Jinder Mahal.
Alpha Academy is in session.
His opponents, first, representing the Alpha Academy from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable.
Chad may be the greatest coach of all time. Look what he did to Otis.
Yeah, but is Chad Gable actually teaching the right lessons?
Look at the record book, Saxton. You see all those W's? Those look like the right lessons to me.
Great tag team partner, great mentor, great singles star. Chad Gable has not only resurrected his career, but Otis's as well.
And Gable does it all for the Academy. The Viper is here.
And representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
A rare third-generation superstar.
The Viper possesses greatness coursing through his veins.
And despite his family legacy, Randy Orton has forged a path of his own as one of WWE's top superstars of all time. And Randy Orton's methodical pursuit of self-serving goals is synonymous with his personality.
A superstar who always gets what he wants. My sources tell me that Randy Orton wants you to go home, Saxton.
Well, Randy's ready to consume more prey here tonight. You might want to take Corey's advice, Saxman. Always need to be on your toes whenever you face off against multiple combatants. That is especially true in this triple threat with Jinder Mahal, Chad Gable, and Randy Orton.
Triple threat matches are not for the weak will. Losing this match can be completely out of your control.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. Oh man, taking it to the trachea. Jinder Mahal channeling his intensity here. Tough position to be caught in here. Ooh, right to the throat.
Thunderous power slam.
Bullseye.
one's over. Tap out,
and he breaks the hold.
Vicious knee. Clothesline!
Gable clearly ready and willing to bring the fight to him.
If I've said it once, I've said it a thousand times. In a triple threat.
Oh, look at this!
The Viper is in serious
trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Dantos.
The electric chair down for the drop.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Give him the slip.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
There he goes, right into the corner. And Gable experiencing a true show of force there.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
That's a free fall.
Clothesline.
Off with their head. Jinder Mahal looking to intimidate his opponent.
Way to steer clear.
Uh-oh, counter after counter.
Ooh, a nasty shot to the throat.
Uh-oh, he had it scouted. Big punch finds its mark.
That takes them down.
He avoids the damage.
A cutter! Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Catches the leg.
Jinder Mahal with the colossus.
That just put down the Viper.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Placing them into the corner.
Gable from behind.
O'Connor into the German. What strength by Chad Gable.
Will Gable make it pay off?
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Oof.
Mahal felt that coming. Ooh, jarring back elbow. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Full Nelson
versus STO.
Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara armbar.
in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go.
Trying to find a way out.
And he's out and delivers a knee.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Alive.
It's not over yet. Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Jinder Mahal looking to put this thing away with the camel clutch submission.
Submission, and he breaks the submission. Jinder Mahal channeling his intensity here.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Clearly waiting for that.
Oh, how do you recover from that?
Cover here! Wards off the pin at two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Viper has him hooked. Exploder suplex from Orton. Oh, no. Not this. Orton's earned many a career.
He knows how to avoid contact.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Going up for the 10th Street Slam.
Uh-oh. Reversal on Mahal. Looking for it with the collapse.
That one has to end this.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Gable is waiting for it.
Uh-oh, ankle pick. Beautiful takedown. Oh, knee crusher.
That's going to hurt.
The Viper able to strike back.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
What a match.
What a match.
Deconstructing the knee there.
As the leg trap, fisherman suplex. That's gotta be it.
Out the lights just yet.
He got whipped into that corner. Chad Gable
into the charming. What strength by Chad Gable.
This is troublesome for Mahal.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Chad is taking the advantage here.
Gable proven difficult to keep up with here.
Evades the attack.
Got it.
Like West West here.
This is it.
And gets the win, beating the odds in this triple threat.
Here is your winner, the Viper.